Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, I'm going to share my idea of how I make this napkin ring. So as you can see in my last two videos, I have shared this Christmas napkin. This is the Christmas tree, and there is some French knot and bullion knot I did. And now I made a napkin ring, Christmas napkin ring. So for this one, I have added some leaf and some sequins and some beads, and I created some leaf out of the felt. As you can see, this is a napkin ring. Now this is napkin ring made out of everything you can find in your home. You don't need to go and buy anything. And I have created it using the paper towel roll. I cut it, and with that, so let me show you how I did it. I cut the paper towel roll. You cut it according to your length and width. And then you cut some white fabric or white felt, and now I'm going to just roll it like this, and then I put some fabric glue or hot glue. It glues fabric properly. So I put some hot glue, and now after that we're going to glue this inside. So I'll add some hot glue to inside. So like this we're gonna have to stick all of this. So be careful while sticking this because the glue is really hot. So one side is done, I'm going to do the other side. So as you can see, I glued this white fabric to the paper towel roll cut. It's about 2 inches, and now to it I'm going to add a felt. So you measure your felt, and according to the measurement you cut it. So I measured my felt, and I'm going to cut it about here, so I have little bit of overlapping. So be sure your felt is in the middle, and then I'm going to put some glue. Now I'm going to decorate it. As you see, it has some leaves. So I have 2 leaves left. So I'm going to use those 2 leaves in the center here. So I will put 1 here and some glue. So
So I will put this one here. These are the leaves from like sequin leaves. Hot glue is really messy when you're making it. Later you can fix it a little bit. And I will put one leaf over here. For my this one I had three leaves, for this one I have only two. So rest of it I'm going to put the sequin. So this is going to be a little bit different than this, because this had three leaves and this one has two. So this one will have a little bit more sequin, because that it has two leaves. So sequin, you just take it and stick it on the place of the glue. Later you can remove the excess glue. So this side I put more sequin. Over here also three. Just a little dab. So this middle section is done. Now the sides, what I done is I cut out felt, and these felts are just like leaves. So I'm going to add the leaves here, here. So each side will have about three leaves. So I'll have one over here. So I have three leaves in this side, and I'm going to put three leaves in this side. So I have three leaves in each side. Now just like this, on top of the leaves I have bead. So I'm going to add the beads on top of the leaves. This side same, on top of the leaves we're going to add beads. Glue is still very hot. So now I need few more sequin in the middle. So we're going to add some more sequin in the middle. So like this. Just little sequin. These are I think 10 mm. So later you can remove the excess glue. So as you see, this is done. So this is your napkin ring. You just remove the excess glue and you have a beautiful napkin ring. Let it dry a few seconds. While that one is drying, you can remove the glue for the ones already dried. So as you see, it's very easy napkin ring from the paper towel roll cut up, and this looks really lovely. And you can just put it inside your napkin. So thank you so much. Don't forget to like, comment and share the video, and I will see you with many more videos. So these are our beautiful napkin rings. Thank you. Bye-bye.